Welcome, this is another video on general relativity. In this video, I am going to explain the parameterization of the curve. General relativity all about the curvature of space and time. It means any point in space or in time makes a curve while in the motion. It means we have to parameterize the curve. And this curve is also a plot of some function, and then that function is called parameter alpha. If this is the curve and this point is following this curve path, then x lambda is called, or x alpha is called curved path or coordinate, where alpha is the parameter and this alpha is the real number. So xa is equal to xa alpha, where xa is the coordinate and alpha is the given value. Now we have to parameterize. How to parameterize the unit circle? Unit circle means its radius has one unit length. Theta is the perimeter or parameter. It means we have to parameterize this unit circle. We know that equation of unit circle is, equation of any circle is x square plus y square is equal to r square, and r is given as 1. It means x square plus y square is equal to 1. And also we know that x is cos square theta plus sine square theta is equal to 1. We know that. So it means x is equal to cos theta and y is sine theta, component along the x and y. And this is called parameterization of the unit circle. So this is the one example of parameterization of the curve. Now here is the another example of parameterization of the curve. This is the parabola, and for this parabola I have taken x is always greater than 0. This is x axis and this is y axis. Equation for this parabola is y is equal to x square, and we have to parameterize this one. Suppose x has some positive number lambda. It means x is equal to lambda square. Why? Because this is the x and it is x square. It means, and x is lambda. Lambda, it means x is lambda square. Now substitute this value of x into this term, and we will get lambda square whole square equal to y equal to lambda 4. This is the parameterization of this parabolic equation. This is the parameterization of. So this is the parameterization of curve and the example of this example of how to parameterize any curve. Next, in the next video I will talk about the tangent vectors. Why? Because in the space and time we have to find the tangent vector, because in curved space and time the any point follow the curvature path. And the tangent vector for each point is different. So we have to define the tangent vector in the curved space time.